Salut everyone and welcome back to my channel. Well, I have some good news. The end of the last year was, for a better word, shitty. But this month so far has been kind of amazing, honestly, to be honest. So it's finally here. My green card is finally here. After, 4.5 years or so, they finally decide to send my green card. I don't know. This month, it's been awesome so far. So I went last month to immigration and tried to figure out what to do with my passport situation and stuff. And a week later they sent me a letter that they made the decision on my green card, on my case. And few days later, what I got in my mail? My green card. Come on, dude. Pull your fucking... Oops, sorry. So, being all happy and excited for getting my green card, I decided to go and buy a TV. I know, right? So that's where I'm going right now. I'm going to the first Best Buy. It's, I don't know, 1.2 miles from here, 3 minutes. So, just got that Best Buy. On the way to get that sexy TV. I don't know if they're gonna let me film inside or not. Hopefully they will, or at least they won't say anything. That's the one. Nice, huh?
Hello. What's up? How may I help? Came to pick up the TV? Okay, gotcha. Do you have the order number with you?
Yep.
And I'll need your ID as well, sir.
Oh, okay.
Adrian?
Yep.
All right, thank you, sir. There you go, sir.
Getting a new TV, that's gonna be fun.
He left me alone, all by myself.
I'm gonna cry.
Did you want a paper one at all?
Not necessarily. I'm guessing if there's nothing wrong with it, I won't bring it back.
Yeah, I know, right? Exactly. Alright, I'm getting one of our inventory warehouse person to come in. We're going to get it all out. Do you want to pull out your car and we can just put it through the car? We can just put it in?
Yeah, just
go ahead and do that. I'll get
where do you want me to bring the car? Where do you want me to bring the car?
Right next to this building, just right to the curb.
On that side?
Either or.
Okay, yes, thank you. So we finally managed to put this in. Can you see it? This thing, it's a beast. It's huge, man. Huge. Like this much huge. I know I'm gonna bring it home. We'll see. Let me see myself first. Yeah. So it does... It does says on the box that it should be carried by 2 people. You can see over there. But since I don't have anybody, I'm guessing I'm doing this by myself. Let's try to set up this camera somewhere. Brooklyn off.
Perfect.
Finally here.
Let me see if I can do this right. I don't remember exactly, but I think it was something like this. I think it worked, but there's still something missing. Oh, there it is.
Big setup and the one connection. Definitely gonna need those later.
I have no idea how I'm gonna get this out by myself. I think it's gonna be a lot of fun. Hopefully I won't break it. This is not gonna be fun all by myself. I'm gonna have to figure out how to put the leg by myself. I'm gonna just bring you guys closer. I'm gonna flip it upside down. As you've been seeing, there's these four screws over here. Tie them up, I just put them close. And then there's like four more screws over here. And kind of that's it, I don't know what else. I'm gonna put it in the right position and hopefully I won't break it. Well, this is it, guys. So let me show you guys what's inside all these boxes, all these bags and stuff. So we have some batteries, a connection cable, another cable. These are the supports for the wall mount, and this should be the remote over here. Accessory case. This box is the one. And it's a big one connect. It's way bigger than the other one that I have. I have no idea what this is. Oh, I guess this is the one connect connection. One connect connection. It's rubbery. That's nice. Let's see how the remote looks like. The remote. Look how tiny this cable is. Like, serious. Doesn't seem like there's anything inside it.
And it seems to be way longer than the old one.
Setup says. I did that step. I did this step by myself. This step by myself. Well, I haven't put the... I put the leg first, to be honest. Let's see. Okay, the one connect, it's over there. Well, I'm gonna just do this setup and show you after what I did. So the TV is finally plugged in. It's not much, just two cables. You have to connect them. So this is the first time I'm gonna actually turn it on. I haven't even took the stickers out. Kind of satisfying. I think this is the biggest foil I ever took out of a screen. Well, I guess let's power it on. That looks nice. So this is the first time. See this? Just automatically. Add now. Oh, maybe I should have pressed start from the beginning. I wanna set it up to the other Wi-Fi connection. Huh? Is it done? Yeah, we do. My TV is ready to use. I really think this TV looks nice. Everything is made by your phone, guys. Like, you connect, all the TV connects to everything from Facebook to YouTube to whatever channel you have straight to your phone. You don't actually have to put anything in. Technology, guys, I'm telling you. That's one of my videos.
Shower, change, dress nice, go take those pictures for the immigration.
The camera focus on the on that screen. That's fun.
Well, seems like I do clean up really.
Well, guys, really happy with my TV so far. Lighting here. I'm really happy with my TV.
really happy I got my green card finally after so long. This time there's not that much mess, only that box and those things over there. I'm gonna watch a movie. Damn sure I will. And relax, chill out. Finishing this beer. Thank you for watching, guys, and for putting up with me trying to figure out how to put these three together. And for any other views, likes, comments, if they're not too creepy. That's it for now. Till next time. Have fun, guys.